giving away zoom transition effects for absolutely free. Now let's check out these effects. This is zoom number 1. Next, let's check out zoom number 2. Let's take a look at zoom number 3 now. This is zoom number 4. Here is zoom number 5. Before we check out the rest of the effects, let me know in the comments below whether you like these zoom effects. Next is zoom number 6. After that is zoom number 7. And this is zoom number 8. Now let's take a look at zoom number 9. Let's check out zoom number 10. For more awesome giveaways like this, subscribe to my channel and turn on your notifications. After you download the zoom effects pack from the link in the video description below, right click on it and extract it. Then, go to the effects panel in Premiere Pro and right click on presets. Then choose import presets. Afterwards, choose your file destination and double click the preset. Doing this will import the preset to Premiere Pro and keep it saved forever. Now, let's check out how to apply these effects. Go to the project panel and click on the new item icon at the bottom. Then choose adjustment layer. I'll just click OK here. Next, drag the adjustment layer to the timeline on top of the video clips. Make sure to place it on the center, right between the two clips. We need another adjustment layer so we can create a duplicate of it by pressing the Alt key on the keyboard, and then clicking and dragging it to the top layer, right above the previous adjustment layer. Make sure to release your mouse before you release the Alt key. Now all that's left is applying the effects. When you click on any of these presets, you'll see two presets called Top and Bottom. Drag and drop the bottom preset to the bottom adjustment layer and the top preset to the top adjustment layer. If you found value in this video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. For more free awesome presets like this, click the playlist on the left. Contact me if you need video editing services, and I'll see you in the next video.